Dear sister, dear brother, let us continue to meditate on the word of God in Paul's letter to the Christians in Rome. The apostle today said that the one who loves another has fulfilled the law. Love does no evil to the neighbor. Hence, love is the fulfillment of the law. We are simple to love our neighbors as we love ourselves. For that is the true Christian religion. And as we meditate on the gospel, Luke today continues to present Jesus to us. He said that to be his disciple, one should go to him hating his father and mother, wife and children, brothers and sister, and even his own life. One should carry his own cross and go after him. We are to be Jesus' disciples, renouncing all our possessions. Let us say in prayer with the psalmist, "Blessed the man who is gracious and lends to those in need." Let us be silent so that the word of God helps us simply to love our neighbors as we love ourselves. May Our Lady teach us to be Jesus' disciples.